Magic Composer is an easy and user-friendly software for making music. To start with, the program presents a default score of 16 bars in C major and 4/4 time. Just open a new file if you want to use another key or time signature. To input notes, use the pencil tool to select the note value and click on the score. You can also use the 1 through 6 key to change the note value. If you want to adjust a note, drag the note up or down. Right-click a note to erase it, or to add accidentals and performance markings. With the selection tool, you can select multiple bars by holding down the Shift key, copy and paste bars, and right-click to change the tempo, key signature, or time signature. You can also use up and down arrow keys to edit a particular note or an entire bar. Select from the menu to insert bars. You can add more tracks to the music, like bass, percussion, and accompaniment. To add a chord to an accompaniment track, click on the indicator above each bar. Click on the name at the beginning of a track to change the accompaniment style or instrument. To adjust track volume, click and drag the volume slider under the instrument or accompaniment name. You can also add Chinese or English lyrics to the tracks. And hide or show a particular track. You can choose whether or not to play hidden tracks during playback. In the Score Settings dialog, you can edit the display of score information, layout, and notes or rests. Finally, you can print the score or export it as a MIDI file. For more details, please visit the user manual in the website. Thank you for watching. Enjoy!